Welcome back to my videos. I'm Jade Johnson and I'm a visual arts teacher. Today we're going to learn about Wayne Thiebaud. Wayne Thiebaud is a painter who's famous for painting colorful cakes. We're going to make a cake of our own today using Wayne Thiebaud as our inspiration. To make a Wayne Thiebaud cake, we start by making an oval at the top of the paper. From there, connect two straight lines and finish off the bottom. You can also add a plate and table so your cake has something to sit on. Fill in your cake with paint. I'm making a chocolate cake, so I'm mixing orange and blue together to make brown. Next, color in your plate and table. I'm using crayons, but I'll go over it with pastel soon for a dark, deeper color. I'm also mixing blue and purple for my table. You can have fun with mixing any kind of colors that you want. Thank you. Now let's paint the background. I want a light pink color, so I'm mixing red and yellow. My cake could also look more chocolatey, so I'm coloring over the brown I painted with a brown pastel. And finally, it's time to decorate our cake. I'm adding icing with blue pastels and birthday candles with paper. This step is optional, but collage does make everything more fun. Since it's a birthday cake, I added confetti on my table so it looks like we're having a celebration. And that's it. If you have ideas for a future video, let us know.